Does your mind just live in the gutter?